So, here's how you make smooth camera movements in The Sims 4. Click the tab button to be in free camera mode. From there, set your starting point by hitting Control 5. Then set your stopping point by hitting Control 6. Numbers on the top of the keyboard, not on the numeric pad. You can also use your arrow keys, letters Q, E, W, A, S, and D for movements, as well as your mouse wheel to zoom in and out. While still in camera mode, tab, you now hit the number key 5 and number key 6 on your number row key to move from one point to the next. You can also set up 5 different camera points by using number keys 5 through 9.